We've lured the Republic fleet into position. The planetary cannon facility below can destroy the enemy in one stroke. Unfortunately, it seems the Republic anticipated this move. They've sent a dropship and a full ground team to oppose us. There are 3 air defense artillery turrets on the ground. Find and slice the targeting console to each turret to take control of it. Turn those turrets against the Republic dropship and we've got them. Destroy that ship. Victory for the Empire. All forces deploy. Under our command. Under our command. taking fire.
Ally is unbeaten. The enemy is unbeatable. Enemy is unbeatable.
Vessel in critical condition. Continue firing.
Ally is unbeatable. Thank you.
ship has been eliminated. The planet's defenses are ours. Turret secure and target wrecked. Firing now.